So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Kimas!
And when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Vamos lá, vamos pro covil da Laracna.
We must move quickly.
Don't tell them how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob? Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of a new ring.
Not from my name. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Nossa, que lindo, cara. Ela vai devolver assim numa boa.
Why?
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Opa! Yes! Yes!
Is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
E lasqueira! Ato 2, subida ao poder, maneiro. Ato 1 foi foda. Alguma coisa encantou o Talion naquele canto na floresta, né? Vai saber o que que é. Tá aí. Use o novo anel para montar seu exército, dominando orcs. Segure RT para entrar em modo furtivo, pressione B para usar a dominação furtiva. Quando não estiver furtivo, segure B para dominar o orc. Todas as habilidades de drenagem agora dominam o alvo, assim como interrogar o delator. Beleza.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Cara, que jogo espetacular. Eu tô babando esse jogo, tá muito bom. Tá muito bom mesmo. O roteiro tá até melhor que o anterior Shadow of Mordor. As cutscenes estão épicas, tá? A luta tá muito boa, enfim.
If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Wait.
Archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
I hope Bruce is fighting in the pit today. That Olog's an absolute terror.
Pena que não deu pra ver quem fez esse branding foi o Celebrimbor.
Give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Cara, que lugar maneiro.
Maybe you can conquer a Gondorian to be fun today. Plenty more seas like Venus they still have conquered.
He will serve us well.
Begin war! The news about Minas Ethel, right? We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys have all the fun! Put your backs into it, you maggot!
The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
Vamos lá, que tem mais arqueiros ainda para pegar aqui.
Another arrow in our quiver.
About Minas Ethel, right? We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys have all the fun!
Must have a man you have a choice.
And glory slip out the thief from miles away. You try stopping him.
Pressione para baixo para atacar os aliados. Ative os orcs. Ok.
Let us test our warriors.
Enemies on the right claw in the red corridor with a weak. We're what are you doing?
Glory to the bright lord!
We'll find whatever made that noise and silence.
Keep searching.
They're lunatics, they are.
Bring light.
Tô matando todos.
A promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
Natureza violenta, uma estranha música te atrai às florestas de Nurnen. É hora de responder o seu chamado. Vamos lá.
You
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
Go! Go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
End me! Get back here! Finish the job, will you?
Keys.
I'll kill you! Oh, not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! Don't leave me like this! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beast's come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Kanan.
This is the forest of Kanan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Kanan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
Beasts not attack us.
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Kanan has been busy. Where are you?
Investigue a grande árvore.
Thank you.
Come, deathless ones. Bring you to rot and ruin, wild beasts of Mordor. Tooth and claw will cure.
Novo inimigo, Graug Elemental. Tem ataque elemental devastador e é imune a ataque de seu próprio elemento. Ou seja, ele é imune a fogo, né? Quando o Graug rugir, ou seja lá o que for o elemento. Atire em sua cabeça com um disparo carregado para atordoá-lo. Deus.
Vengeance will be complete.
Eu tava quase morrendo ali. E lasqueira. Use disparo carregado para derrubar o Draco.
We burn with you, and return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed. Die alone, we. Nature's tomb, planet sky and sea. We all die together.
Bora, dragãozinho. Bora. Tirei metade do seu HP, dragão. Que houve ali?
Well, it seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnin.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. Cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a deathless beast. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Tor Goroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in Doom Shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Tá, vamos lá. Eu tô aqui no meio da floresta.
When you forged the new ring, you woke the Balrog. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface.
Fazer a missão aqui, Anel do Poder.
Narn is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothariel? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
O engraçado é que eu ia escolher justamente o tanque de guerra, o grandão pra cima. Era bem esse cara que eu queria recrutar mesmo.
Reckon you're going to skewer me? Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Que massa.
Right, Lord, Dark Lord. Same thing, really. That's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Aê, olha aí, cara. Aumente a posição exército recrutando mais capitães para servir como líderes nas suas forças de ataque. Com certeza eu vou recrutar mais capitães.
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
For me, pity the Grauk. It is large, but I am an Uruk. Getting away from me this time!
You better not chase me!
Glob gets away, I'm going to beat you to paste!
I thought you were good at killing us!
Cover your ears!
Stagger!
Looks like you're in spot of bother. Well, there's more than that, now I'm here.
Come on, fight!
Come on.
Serve my will.
Oh, no, no! I will repay you 1,000 times over for the torment you have caused me. Until this moment, you have not known suffering.
Hit him in the gaps like that!
What you should do is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. But obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.